Welcome, everyone, to my continuation of my playthrough of Darksiders 2. I haven't put this in a fucking while.
You know where to find me.
Yes.
Let's see. I believe I came through a tree. Oh, yeah. That was how I got here. I took a portal when I got here. Okay, so. It's a place I can. I mean, I guess that's a pretty good place. Oh, those aren't portal enemies. That's a portal I came for. Okay, so, I apologize if this takes me a while to figure out. I have not played this game in over a year. I have no idea if I was here. I barely remember the controls too. I somehow remember playing the first game. What are we doing now? Oh, this is gonna be one of those times. Alright. I'm gonna check on my controls. Well, those are my fight moves list. That's not what I want. Oh, there we go. Options.
To go alone.
Okay, excuse me while I find my controls for this game. I know. Okay. I'm so bad. This is so frustrating.
It's time you find something. See what you can find.
Do a game that doesn't matter. Am I supposed to have to aim for it? Because I feel. Am I supposed to be able to stand on that? Oh, and I failed it again. Yay. So I just called this look and ready to die, because all this is right now with me. Change my aim sensitivity and hope that helps me. Because I don't know what else to do, I'm just blah. Supposed to be able to do this. The lock on is so. Why am I supposed to like leave? I did R2, oh my god! It tells me R2, I R2, it doesn't like it. Oh, I know what it is. Fantastic. Maybe, you know, I think maybe I just have to do a different way. Stop, oh, oh my god. Okay. Stop doing this because this is gonna be frustrating.
This is no place for roots. have to go alone. This is no place for you.
I apologize if I'm doing any this game a disservice.
Yeah.
Okay.
See what you can find.
The deposed king. Apparently I'm not supposed to do this yet. first problem. Can I please actually make some progress? That would be nice. Either out of here or like. Haven't played a game for so long that you forget how to face it.
I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse.
Also, I hope I know what I'm doing. It's coming back slowly. breach. This one. I need to find out what part of the game I'm at, just so I can refresh. Cause I am struggling so hard with the... with like knowing where to go. It was sad. Yeah. You are the man I want to talk to, but maybe you can...
Please, please! Take a look!
Oh. You actually don't tell me what I'm supposed to do. I'll go quest this way. Okay.
I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse. I have to go alone.
Right now, I don't actually know what I'm doing with this game. I haven't played it in over a year, so I completely forgot exactly the story and what exactly I'm supposed to be doing. I did, however, figure out a set of primary quests, though, and I'm heading to do it right now. So, in the place, but I am supposed to go. Okay. That's weird. I literally just came back from here. I thought I was supposed to go there. And I'm also still getting used to the controls. Let's go this way. Well, actually, it doesn't matter which way I go. Point in. End up here. I can't shoot from the other side, but it's the map is set up. I know where I need to go.
Thank you.
so I don't.
Over here, fresh merchandise.
Oh, so this guy has
for a horse.
So we got it figured out somewhat. I'm not exactly sure I'm on the right quest, but I at least know the controls. I'm not feeling impeded by what I do and don't know how to do in this game, as I was like 5 minutes ago, 10 minutes ago. So we got things under wraps, and we're going about our quest. Do you have to wonder what? Yeah. I know the... I also remember part of this. I'm so glad I'm not controlling this. So glad.
time you find something.
Also, just because I have those weird vibes of there's like boss here. Yeah, that's what I have equipped, I guess. That's also what I have. So I can either just straight up increase my defense, or I can increase my resistance experience. I think, given how I am right now, I think I want that. And then laser quest items. Okay. Right now I'm using. Am I using the axe of rending? I am not. Am I using the scythe? I'm using the scythe. Major scythe. I think, though. I don't know if I want a masher. Wrath per kill. Oh. Okay. So I have primary and secondary. I do need it. back to this. Let's check out something. Just have to trust the game. Nothing but persistent.
Baron disturbs the Lord of Bones without say of his Chancellor.
A rider? In the Kingdom of the Dead? No, no, this will never do.
I must speak with the Lord of Bones.
Oh, that is not possible.
My lord attends his realm, a burden beyond even your ken, horseman.
And what is your use as a doorstop?
There is but one way to draw him from his slumber. The Gilded Arena. Here, mortals are offered a last chance to earn freedom from the grave. A boon that includes an audience with the king. Defeat the arena's champion and return here with its skull. His Majesty will grant you an audience.
And where is this arena?
Fret not, horse. We have already arrived.
What does Echidna have to do with your kingdom? Last I heard, she had one of her own.
The Shadow Realm, Issylic, yes. Where the Sisters Sightless spin their webs. Many of my lord's foes escaped there when his rule was still young. We hunted them down. Echidna herself barely escaped. Perhaps she took shelter here, and yet weaves her evil.
Your king is not the first to rule here, is he, Chancellor?
There was another. A creature called Argul. Too mad to be kept upon the throne. I helped my lord be rid of him, and even destroyed a few of his servants. Tisk, tisk. What will my lord do without me?
Let me speak to the Lord of Bones, and I will spare your champion, and perhaps you as well, Chancellor.
You cannot slay that which is already dead. But you're welcome to try. In the arena.
Forget what I said about sparing you, doorkeeper. Tell me about the King of the Dead.
His reign is eternal. His word is law. And his time is invaluable. I ensure that he need only speak with those who are worthy.
Then you must rarely see him, Chancellor.
Oh, enough. Do take care in the arena, horseman. Should anything happen to you, I'm not sure if I could live with myself.
Let me check my inventory real quick. So I have all of these. Pretty good shoulders. Shoulder armor. Armor, I'm lacking. Gloves, I'm okay. Boots, I'm good with. Talismans, I could improve. But really, what I need is armor. Yeah. That's not gonna be great.
Fair price. Yes, I'll make good use of this.
Okay. I think that's all that I can do. Fight this champion. I'm looking forward to it. This isn't the way I'm supposed to go. Okay, well. This one I need to get down. This is what I want to look at. Okay, so I am supposed to. There we go.
Place for
wait. Wait a minute. Something's not right about that. Good look at this map. This is the Gilded Arena. So right. Excuse me. Game. What? What is this supposed to be? What is this supposed to mean? Okay, so this is not the part I'm supposed to get into. That makes sense. I thought I tried the other puzzles on, but it didn't work. Apparently what I'm supposed to do is go to the first door here somewhere. Let's go to this sorry. Alright. You know what makes sense? I should be doing this the right way. I don't know why I thought I needed to do something. But I need wall run or on the other side. Is that... That's not
the thing. Behold! A challenger enters the arena.
But what does he seek? Absolution from death.
No! This one yet near. Quiet! He would tell us his cause. Speak, challenger.
I'm here to defeat your champion.
And so all challengers boast. That must live in torment.
Their souls burn from existence. And our champion of all. The stronger for it.
Enough! Bring out your champion!
Yes. There is power in this one. Power enough to do as he claims.
But our champion is no cur to be summoned at will. He you must draw him forth. This altar holds his power. The souls of all he has slain and consumed. Three anima stones must be placed therein, and our champion will arise.
Fucking statue. Okay, time to go collect us some animus stones. Don't know exactly what those are, but I guess we'll find out. Won't we? That's what I was supposed to know here. Thanks, Lord. The game wasn't paying attention to anything. I'm gonna start throwing stuff at me. Thank you. Okay. Note to self. We are equipping this. As soon as I switch it out, I need it back. God, you know what? So, I just have this now.
Go.
Use this for what it would be meant to be for. I'm going to use it for this. Okay. So. Oh, you know what? That wasn't just me needing a shortcut. That was. Okay. This is more. Up. No. That's not the way. Not the way. Hey, whoever's watching this, I appreciate it. Because I know I'm not the best at this game. Won't be the best at this game. But it means something to me that you're watching. Probably have options. Okay, so let's see. I kind of want to do more on the necromancy tree. Let's see. Let's do that. Oh, that sounds cool. Alright, shoot. That's not all. I know I picked up some gear as well. Okay. Yeah, we picked up some gear. I don't even have. Oh. That's what we're using. It's what we're gonna keep using is the Slayer Pauldron. Oh, we have that equipped. We have robes. Ooh. I like the Slayer bindings. I'm gonna equip those. That's for sure. And then the Sorcerer Talisman. Okay. Done with character stuff. Let's move. I hate this because I have to keep switching between my combat and non-combat abilities. I hate point though, because free stuff is free stuff. Even if it's kind of weird. Oh. I know where I need to go with that. I just because I was being silly and doing my way. I think I did this the wrong way. I thought I was being silly and I was like, oh, that's exactly what I need to do. So many elements to it. Like it's an RPG. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, the way. Yeah. Dwarf? Seems a little bizarre. I did the right way while trying to actually attack it.
I cannot.
Oh. of note. We got the second one. Now we need one more. Or we can challenge the game. I'm abusing self-healing with one of my equipment, or last one.
This will be your grave. Probably get the third one of these and then I knew it.
There's a health potion right there. Ooh, man. That was close. It was closer than it was. That's all three.
Impossible.
Doesn't launch me into a fight right away.
Thank you.
Okay, that was actually my first real death. Probably shouldn't have started the fight with own health potion. Oh. Okay, I have to do this shit every time I come. Oh, it's only one more. It's only one time.
To your heart's content. Oh, yes, I'll make good use of this.
I forgot. These are something I can upgrade. Yeah, I should probably, what about slow damage? I want fast damage, but matches roughly when it is fire. This gives me wrath per kill and wrath on crit. Sending critical damage probably takes my strength down. Okay, extra experience off of it. Okay. What else do I have? Ooh, that is fantastic. I don't get extra health, but I get extra defense. Ups my critical damage, ups my arcane, ups my experience. Yeah. And that is. Yeah, like, these are good, but, like, when you're talking, yeah. Okay. And I can sell both sets of boots. Okay. I can sell both sets of boots for sure.
Fair price.
Some of these don't upgrade. I think I have a Pathfinder shot. That's all I'm gonna check. Is what do I have equipped currently? I'm using the Slayer Pauldron. It's my harness. I have bindings. So at this point, it's basically probably looking at upgrading my. Also, I should have shown them. I mean, for sure, I need to. Oh, that's buying back.
I know you'll take good care of it.
Health regen. I think I want that, yeah.
I've held on to that for ages.
And this body bag makes that so old.
I hope you don't have to use it.
Well, let's buy back those, and then we'll look at. Okay. put that. Well, sure. Oh, we can sell our... Oh, we can sell some of those items for extra money. That's true, too. Those aren't as good though. We do have some a skeletal axe of rending if we I wanna compare. Okay, so if I click this, I compare with this. Oh, then I have that's health steel plus stuff. So if anything I want this. Yeah, I can equip that. The damage is better, the shock damage is better. Well, there's actually shock damage on it. There's health on crit, but we lose life. We don't get lifesteal. So, yeah, we probably wanna. Let's upgrade these. Let's sacrifice the brutal claws of fire, the brutal axe of shock. Yes. Wrath per kill. So you either significantly improve the frost damage or the wrath per kill. I think we want the frost damage, honestly. Oh, we can't upgrade him anymore. That's sad. But you know what is nice is now I have those in a better form than they were a second ago. But we want to sell the relics. Can't buy anything now. I think again, even if I did, the only thing I want to buy would be the wrath potions. I don't want to buy back anything. So.
What did the Chancellor send you? Well, horseman. I've beaten death once, and I can do it again.
I've no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. You still reek of hope. You couldn't have met the Chancellor.
Call this the Kingdom of the Dead. I haven't met a corpse that hasn't tried to kill me.
There are creatures in this realm that will not stop at trying. I call them the Bloodless. Nightmares of claw and bone that cannot be slain by common steel.
There must be some way to kill them.
Bloodless are vulnerable to things of the spirit.
Like kills like, is that it?
Yes. And as the Dead King is quite fond of his Bloodless, kill as many as you can.
You said you fought in the arena. Did you battle its champion?
Yes. And if you mean to tangle with that brute, you must be mad.
I seek an audience with the King of the Dead.
as I fall. Mad. Nashor will tear you to shreds.
You survived the arena? Well, parts of you did.
Since I faced him long ago, Nashor has grown in power, fed on the rage and flesh of those who fall before him. I fought for life, to return and lead a great army that would conquer all. But here I serve. I, Draven, who never bowed to any man. That the dead king is something less is no comfort.
The Chancellor doesn't sound like much.
For ages, his tongue has dripped venom into the dead king's ears. He all but sits upon the eternal throne, demanding service!
How are these bloodless formed?
Souls must pass through the City of the Dead before they are reborn in the well. But some escape their torments to haunt other realms. Thus do the dead walk again, and the most corrupted of them become the bloodless. Their flesh can be destroyed, but their spirits resist killing.
Who are you?
I am the Master of Blades, and all that remains of the warrior once called Draven, and the Kingdom of Man. I should have passed through the Well of Souls long ago. But I won my freedom in the arena, only to fall beneath the Dead King's whip.
Feast upon the blood of your enemies. Huh?
pretty good. Fun. Check those out. I just got a blue piece. I think I got, just got a blue tier weapon and a brutal scythes of shock. So I lose defense, just strength and resistance. Trade off for extra damage. I don't know how that compares. I think I want to try the Vital Axe of Rending one fight. Ah, that's what that is. That talisman allows me to strike Bloodless. Well, I'm not fighting Bloodless, so I don't need that. I'll give this one attempt. I'm gonna strike. Save right here, though, just in case. Three out of my maximum 5 health potions that I can have. This corner I can't get anymore. Question. Okay.
Thank you.
I did it. Just because. Not taking any chance. I actually use my wrath potions for once to use abilities. How to play this game. So I defeated a pretty hard boss on my second attempt. Granted, had to buy some items, do some upgrades, but like, you know, it's a good thing of being an RPG. I have to do it. You know, I'm really proud. Oh. Still like I have to hand on the right side. But honestly, that's as long as I can handle the combat system, I am fine. I will get this flooring down if I don't have it down. Combat's the hardest part. I think we'll probably actually since okay, so like that's an upgrade, and then that's an upgrade. It has a 200% critical damage, 20% critical chance. Like, what's not to like about that? No. Okay, that's pretty weak. And this is just always the other one's skull. Yeah, other than that, I think we're going to do
that. Please, take a look.
Oh, I guess I'll have a micro site. We'll set a real site for shot.
Yes, I'll make good use of this. Yes, Yes, I'll make good use of this.
I was so hoping you would not return.
What of the arena's champion, then?
He won't be entertaining you any longer.
No. Impossible.
I believe your king will see me now.
I cannot deny you.
Horsemen of souls long overdue. You are not welcome here.
Pity. I was starting to enjoy the atmosphere.
Then you have not been here long. Billions of souls crowd my kingdom. All of humanity wailing for vengeance. But I see you are already familiar with such music. What would you have of me, horseman?
Show me the way to the Well of Souls.
And what do you seek there? Power over life and death? Or do you hope for absolution, kinslayer? I wondered where the souls of your brethren had gone, for they never passed through my realm.
Your realm hardly needs more subjects.
True. Yet I must face this rabble without the lords who serve me.
That's not my concern.
Make it your concern, and I will grant your request. Find my three dead lords and wake them from their slumber. This will bend them to your will. Return the lords to me, that they might share my burden.
Well, that's fun. Guess, if that works. Yep, there's that symbol carved in the floor. So I have the my lord is dead because I want him to suffer with me. That's basically what he said. Yeah, well, what do you want them bringing the misery of hearing these souls cry out pain. I'm getting sick of that. Guys, broadcast settings. Stop broadcast.